G'day everybody, Pootrol Gaming, and welcome back to another reaction video. Well, I've got PTX on the channel again. I know it's been a little while since the concert. I thought we'd get back into them again. So this is going to be Where Are You Now by Justin Bieber cover. So I've watched a little bit of the original. It kind of gave me a headache with all the flashing and everything. And I thought, okay, let's see what Pentatonix do to it. So let's jump straight in and see what they do. So it's just all that flashing, and it's just like, oh.
I gave you the key when the door wasn't open. Just admit it. See, I gave you faith, turn your doubt into hoping. Can't deny it. Now I'm all alone, and my joy's turning open. Tell me here, where are you now that I need you? Where are you now? Where are you now that I need you? Couldn't find you anywhere. When you broke down, I didn't leave you. I was by your side. So where are you now that I need you? Where are you now that I need you? Where are you now that I need you? Was paying. No, I give you the shirt off my back. What you're saying to keep you warm? I showed you the game everybody else was playing. That's for sure. And I was on my knees when nobody else was praying.
That one was good. That one was much more stripped back. I love how they're in the like the kind of industrial factory, and even that was stripped back. You know, there's no paint on the walls, you know, there's no furniture or anything. Now, when you watch that, go back and watch Avi and look at the shirt he's wearing. Does he look like, you know, in those cop movies, and they've got the you know, the holster under their arm, you know, and it's got the two straps. All I could think of was that, and I'm thinking, gee, that cop can sing. That's all I had in my mind. I'm thinking, oh, what are you doing? You gotta listen to the song. But that shirt was just so distracting. Once I seen that, I could not unsee it. So I do apologize. Now you won't be able to unsee it, and it's just, it's slightly distracting, so I do apologize about that. That's all I could think about with that shirt. It's like, oh, that is the wrong shirt to wear. But anyway, great song. As I said, I did watch the some of the original, and I said it was just too flashing and everything else, and it just kind of gave me a headache. But as I said, this one was stripped back, and I really liked it. I really liked Mitch's little dance there. That was good. I enjoyed it. As I said, go back and just watch a couple of seconds of Avi's shirt, and you'll know exactly what I'm talking about. That's all I could see. I'm thinking, gee, that policeman can sing really well. Oh, God, my mind is so crazy. I tell you what, it just focuses on the wrong thing all the time. Excuse me. But anyway, I really liked it. As I said, it's been a while since a concert. Kind of taking a break, but yeah, definitely back into PTX. It's good to see him again. It's good to great to hear the voices again. Yeah, really good. Really, really good. So I enjoyed it. But guys, hopefully you enjoyed it. Give it a thumbs up if you did. Just great singing. Mitch's singing is just, you know, I don't even have to explain it to you. But now I've been to the concert, you definitely got to hear it in person. It's just like an angel. It's unbelievable. Unbelievable. Anyway, guys, hopefully I will see you in the comment section. Let me know if there's a PTX I haven't done that you would really like me to do. Put it in the comment section, and we'll definitely do a reaction. Give this one a double thumbs up if you enjoyed it. And guys, hopefully I'll see you in the next reaction video.